but many people are starting to think that everything we've been fed is just a lie, and reality is much different than we've been taught.
You want to know the reason why they want everyone to act the same, eat the same, wear the same clothes, do the same things? It's because they don't want anyone to think outside the box. They want everyone to think in a straight line. That's why everything they teach is a lie. That's why everything they want us to believe is a lie. So watch this video with an open mind.
No one has ever been to outer space. There's a theory that we haven't ever been to outer space because of a transparent barrier that surrounds our entire world called the firmament, and that past this barrier, there is no open space, but actually water. This might sound crazy, but back in 1962, the US government launched multiple nukes into the sky to allegedly test out the atmosphere's reaction to them. Or at least that's what they want us to believe. Some say they were actually trying to see if they could crack the firmament. Ironically enough, this program was called Operation Fishbowl. You can look that up on Google. This theory is further speculated, as many have said that if you look at the stars with your own eyes, or zoom in on them with a camera, it seems to be twinkling or shining through a liquid-like substance. And many people have observed that the rockets we have launched do seem to hit an invisible ceiling and curve across the sky as if there was a barrier.
Well guys, the good news is you can easily do your research on this topic. And you just have to put two and two together, but they know a lot of people will not do it. They know a lot of people will feel bored by it, but it's worth it if you guys do your research on it. I promise you it's worth it. Because you'll be able to see the difference by yourself. Also, there are tons of videos showing how the rockets usually curve, or even if the rocket hits, it's going to hit something like a barrier. You're going to see that it's exploding the barrier. And this time, when it curves, people actually believe these rockets are actually kept in the Bermuda Triangle, and that is the reason why the place have that phenomenon it has.